What is your fucking problem?
Pint with the lads after work, 4 lines of coke, 2 hookers later, 1 hour sleep.
You know what? Forget it. I'm gonna go find somebody actually willing to do their job.
Where is it? Where's the rest? The money.
Where is the money?
I put it in the local credit union for you. I mean, you couldn't be going around hiding it the whole time. And anyway, you get interest on it in the credit union.
What? You did what?